Hi, 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 Mr. Deltoid. Funny surprise seeing you here.
Alec, boy, I'm awake at last, yes? I met your mother on the way to work, yes? She gave me the key. She says something about a pain somewhere, hence not at school, yes?
A rather intolerable pain in the head, brother, sir. I think it should be clear by this after lunch.
Or certainly by this evening, yes. The evening's the great time, isn't it, Alex, boy?
Couple of the old chai, sir?
No time, no time, yes. Sit, sit, sit.
To what do I owe this extreme pleasure, sir? Anything wrong, sir?
Wrong? Why should you think of anything being wrong? Have you been doing something you shouldn't? Yes?
Just a manner of speech, sir.
Yes, well, it's just a manner of speech from your post-corrective advisor to you that you watch out, little Alex, because next time it's not going to be the corrective school anymore. Next time it's going to be the bar place and all my work ruined. If you've no respect for your horrible self, you at least might have some for me, who've sweated over you. A big black mark, I tell you, for everyone we don't reclaim. A confession of failure for every one of you who ends up in the stripy hole.
I've been doing nothing I shouldn't, sir. The Millicents have nothing on me, brother. Sir, I mean.
Cut out this clever talk about Millicent just because the police haven't picked you up lately. Doesn't, as you very well know, mean that you've not been up to some nastiness. There was a bit of a nastiness last night, yes? Some very extreme nastiness, yes? A few of a certain Billy Boy's friends were ambulanced off late, yes? Your name was mentioned. The words got through to me by the usual channel. Certain friends of yours were named also. Oh, nobody can prove anything about anybody, as usual. And I'm warning you, little Alex, being a good friend to you as always, the one man in this sore and sick community who wants to save you from yourself.